Kids camp has become a staple at Valdosta State under head coach Mike Helfer. For nearly two decades, his Little Blazer camp has taught the game to young basketball players. And as our Hope Award tells us, it's more than the kids who are getting a lesson.
Having camp counselors can be fun, but it's even more exciting when those counselors are actual college basketball players.
We have both our men and our women players working, and it's just fun to see the youth kind of say, hey, I saw them at a game, I watched them play, or I will watch them play this year coming up.
And after having such a great experience over the summer, these campers are thrilled to be in the crowd during the season.
Because it's fun when you come to a game and you see campers sitting in the front row and they're high-fiving your guys when they come out for warm-ups or cheering them during the game. It just grows your fan base and it's good for the kids.
It's going to be cool when, that I hugged those players and they were on that same court I was on.
But for the Blazers, lessons for campers go beyond the court.
I'm just trying to teach them about basketball, but more like life stuff too. I'm just trying to help them as far as their anger and just learn how to talk and be good teammates and stuff.
However, it's a two-way street, as the players also serve as role models for the campers.
It does keep me on my toes and has me to where I make sure I'm just, always doing the right things. Just being a good all-around individual.
For our guys, if you can learn that it's moving forward, that's a great jump start for their professional career, whether it be playing or working in the business world.
And those life lessons are the ultimate game winner. In Valdosta, Hope Ward, WCTV Sports.
So Hope is joining our sports team for the summer, so look for more stories from her in the coming weeks.